Authorities in Bali have allegedly seized passports of two social media influencers after the duo posted a prank online of one of them sporting a painted face mask rather than actually wearing one at a supermarket in Bali. One of the women actually painted a blue-colored mask on her face to fool other shoppers. According to reports, influencers Josh Palerlin and Lee C created the video inside a supermarket in Bali, where the two were seen wandering the aisles. Leah attempted to avoid being called out by shoppers by painting her face in surgical mask colors, complete with a white line leading up to her ears to give it a real look. The video begins with the influencer getting her face painted while she is seated in the front seat of a car. Once that is done, she steps out of a vehicle and walks past a security guard who fails to notice the fake mask. The pair looks at the camera while they surf the aisles of the store. There comes a moment when the woman almost bumps into a lady in a yellow dress. Towards the end, a woman in a red mask asks if Leah had painted a mask on her face. Unfortunately, the stunt didn't go well, with many online viewers who called the pair irresponsible and dangerous. After it went viral, Indonesian immigration confirmed the pair had their passport seized and were likely to face deportation. Leah was identified as a Russian national and Josh was identified as a Taiwanese national.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.